Hello students, welcome to Saurav sir classes. So today we are going to discuss this differential equation sum, which is x plus y whole square dy dx equals to a square. So we know that what dy dx is what? Differentiation of y with respect to x, where y is what? Y is a function of x. So how to start with this sum? Let us think. So this x plus y can be written as x plus y, we can take it as t. Now differentiating both sides with respect to x, so differentiation of x is what? Differentiation of x is 1 plus differentiation of y is what? Dy dx. And differentiation of t with respect to x is what? Dt dx. So now we can write as what? Dy dx equals to, taking 1 that side, we can write dt dx minus 1. Now if we come to the original equation 1, let us name this equation to be equation 1. So x plus y can be written as t, and x plus y whole square means what? T square. So t square and dy dx can be written as dt dx minus 1 equals to a square. Now solving this furthermore, we can do what? We can take this a square in the denominator. So it can be written as dt dx minus 1 equals to a square by t square. Furthermore, it can be written as dt dx equals to a square by t square plus 1. And taking t square as the LCM, we can write a square plus t square. Now again, as we do, taking the t components on one side and x component on the other side, so this can be written as t square dt by a square plus t square equals to dx. Now this can further be written as, or we can write 1 minus a square by a square plus t square dt equals to dx. Okay, so now we are going to integrate it. Furthermore, if we see this, that integration of this thing should be known. What is the integration of dx by a square plus x square is 1 by a tan inverse of x by a. So 1 into dt, integrating both sides, 1 into dt integration is what? T minus a square integration of dt by a square plus t square equals to dx. So dt integration is what? T minus a square dt by integration of dt by a square plus t square is what? 1 by a tan inverse of t by a equals to dx integration is what? X plus c. So we can cancel this a, so we are left with t minus 1 by a tan inverse of t by a equals to x plus c. Okay, now t in the original equation, if we see, our t was what? X plus y. So putting the original value of t in the last equation which we have got, so we can write x plus y minus 1 by a tan inverse of x plus y by a equals to x plus c. Or furthermore, we can write it as what? Because we can see over here 1x is there, over here 1x is there. So if I bring this x component over here, so we can write it as x plus y minus x minus 1 by a tan inverse of x plus y by a equals to c. So x, x being cancelled, we are left with y minus 1 by a tan inverse of x plus y by a equals to c. So this is our required answer. Thank you.